Hey, yo. Hey, bump one of those. Thanks. What's up with this shit?
Rainy.
Nah, I don't. It's crazy. It's like bananas, all this rain. I mean, I thought we were like in a desert, you know? You're a lawyer, right? Ah, I recognize you. You defended my buddy Cabo. Chris Ortega, Juvie Court, Soul Baby Jesus. Maybe not like a real baby, just a, you know, one of those sayings outside of the church.
Nativity scene.
Yeah.
Knights of Columbus.
I mean, what the hell did he even want that thing for? Huh? I mean, I still don't know. Dumbass. I told him he could go to hell for stealing something like that, but did he listen to me? No. But you got him off like scot-free. That was pretty slick, yo.
Well, tell him I hope he's keeping his nose clean.
Yeah, right on. Absolutely. Ugh. Hey, so you having all this expertise and all, this guy, Goodman, is he the real deal? Like, lawyer-wise?
Why do you ask?
I got a buddy in there who's facing some serious time. I mean, not, you know, not baby Jesus time, but serious. So, you know, he needs top-shelf legal representation. And I tell him that, right? But, you know, he sees this dude's commercials on TV, and this is where he wants to go. I mean, I tell, yo, Emilio, you know, a funny TV commercial is not a sound basis for, like, you know. I mean, like, would you go to a doctor to do, like, an operation on you and, like, on your spleen or whatever? All in effect of a funny TV commercial? No. I mean, come on. How is this any different? You know? Anyways, this guy, any good?
When I knew him, he was